Okay, week two of our inside model on our 71 Ford Mustang. I had ordered the headliner this week, and my project in the car is, of course, the headliner. And what I've done is I went through and I color-coded the bows and their particular hole that they go in. And we're also going to purchase some Dynamat sound deadening material. We're going to scrape away all that old insulation and surface dust. So when the headliner's here, I get to wrestle with it and put it into place. And what I color coordinated with was just some of my daughter's old nail polish. Pretty simple little project there. Much simpler than probably the headliner will be. We got our instrument cluster here. I mentioned before that we're going to have a little fun with it. Basically, that just means we're going to buy some white-faced gauges, replace the back from the black to the white, and then also add green LED backlighting. That'll look really, really great. And husband went and purchased a new battery tray. He's going to fabricate it. The old battery tray consisted of two pieces of wood, so that obviously needed to be replaced. Fabrication, we decided CJ Pony Parts sold this part really inexpensively, so what the heck, just buy it. And that is it for this week. Christmas is coming. I expect to have Santa deliver some more prizes for our car, and we will just update you as we put things in. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.